Oh, that motherfucker. She got me.
Welcome back to another round of Friday the 13th. Like the video, click the icon on the bottom, drop a comment, and enjoy.
I gotta find the others.
Ooh, right next to the car. Oh, phone's here somewhere. I'm in Blair's. Apparently, I'm somewhere close by the phone house. I'm next to the car out here.
I'm in Stillwater. I have keys. And I'm setting a trap outside that little second house. Not the one right in front of the car, but the other one. So y'all watch out for that. It's outside the house.
Okie doke. Let's see. Alright, and over here. Which car is this? Oh, the two-seaters over here, Blair's. Alright, that phone house should be over here somewhere.
Anybody over here that I know and like? Mobster! Mobster's over here.
Come down, turn around. Oh.
Oh wow, that really just get fucking caught on the fence.
Oh yeah, he put the fuse box and already in the house.
I'll disconnect the cable and turn the lights out.
Alright. I think we probably try to make it across that bridge.
Okay. Firecrackers. Where you go?
I have the keys if anybody finds that battery.
Well, you already got. Oh, yo, okay. Did you check the barn yet?
No, I'll head that way. He cut the lights out before Tommy Jarvis could be called, by the way. You got the sweater, though? That sweater, though!
I was panicking for a fight.
Damn, y'all grabbed the sweater already?
Mobster went and got it. There's no battery over here. There's
Look out by the car over there. He's coming. He's by the car over there.
We gotta figure out where the power's at. Probably by the barn, yeah. Maybe right. I may be crazy, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for.
I'm gonna try and call Tommy.
Anybody check the barn yet?
Yeah, it's not there.
Nothing's there? Okay. So you need gas, right? It's probably in Maine.
I found the little house just down here close to Stillwater. The house is by Stillwater and AJ's running with the battery, so.
That's you, Enzo?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, somebody's got the sweater ready. Hey everybody, I got a kill room set up. It's at this westernmost cabin. There's a bat, machete. Fire poker.
Thank you. I needed that
and
trap.
Two wrenches.
Thank you, Jason.
Yep. he's been climbing up in a Chevy the last day.
Shall I put on some music for Jason to set the mood?
Well, are we beating him up? We took the mask off? I need a weapon.
There's plenty up at this cabin if we want to move up there. It's a big one.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Can we just get this fixed so we can call Tommy back? That's what we need. We need a Tommy. But I found it. I found the power box. Yeah, I just can't get it turned on because he's right there. And my controller's dying, so it's all kinds of mishaps happening right now. It's the house that's down there in Stillwater.
Oh, okay.
That's where the power's at. That's where the power's at, mobster. That's what I'm telling you. That's what I'm telling you, man. Right. Power's down here in Stillwater. It's the second house next to the car.
Oh, hell yeah. Where you at?
Damn.
There's like fucking academy in here.
Damn it.
Everything's laid out all neatly and shit.
Every time I run to go
put together.
To do it, this motherfucker comes running back with a battery around me, and he comes running back to me.
I hear her.
So I can't get the power turned on because of that. So somebody gonna have to come cut this fucking power on. Because my nerves can't handle it.
Yeah, I'm not a repair character.
I'm dead. Y'all call me back at Tommy.
Run for it,
maybe this way that AJ bitch will finally get away or go fix the power or whatever.
Oh, yeah, because we got to call Tommy. Fuck.
Oh, shit, we haven't called him. Alright.
Yeah, I tried, but the power's off. I couldn't find the box.
Where is it?
The Tommy house?
Yeah.
Tommy house is right past the barn. On the right. You see it. It's right there. See the something up in front of you?
Yeah.
I think it turned it on.
The lights are off.
Yeah.
Okay, you check around these cabins. I'll check and see if the power box is at the barn.
I think it's at the barn, because I already checked these three cabins. At the far side, I thought I already did this. Well, it's beside the four-seater.
Fuck
you. Ah!
No, no. No!
Somebody stay here and get ready to call Tommy.
No! I will.
As soon as that power comes on.
Alright.
I'm on it. I need the Tommy call.
Fuck that, yeah.
Let me pick this wrench up. That's the Let's Kill Jason dance. Yeah. There you go. Tiffany with her naughty outfit. Hey, somebody started the car.
They honk on. That's not the plan.
Oh, Tommy's mad.
The house. Oh, there we go.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank! We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help! Please! Help us!
It's there. Bye. Monster.
Down.
You heard where?
Where? Going back to the camera?
There's plenty of shit there. I'm gonna jump in here. I'm gonna find a weapon and take up there with us.
Shit.
Are we gonna head back to the house?
Todd. I'm heading to the kill house, right?
Yeah. Damn, I walked in the house. I was like, what the fuck? It was a bad day to be Jason.
Oh. Is this it, bro?
I mean, one more person has to die.
Are we in the right house? Is this the house?
Yeah, this is the house.
Okay, Grumpy got out, so I didn't know. Yeah, I was in the wrong party. Oh yeah, here he comes. He's coming. Watch the windows for them pocket knives that is throwing knives.
We need to kill them now. I got another machete. Here, Grump. Machete. Right here.
I guess I'll just use a wrench, just that way we don't break the bat, because we're going to need the bat, right?
Yeah, save that.
Go, go, go.
Just go. Just go, man, just go. We got this.
No.
All right. Hey, Grump. Back me up. Grump, over here at the window.
I just want to get his mask off.
Here.
Okay, if he kills
Grump,
you
take this. You take this, Grump. There it is. I'll take the fire poker. Oh. Oops, I picked up the wrong one. Grab that machete, Grump. Or did somebody take it?
There's a machete right here.
There's one. Alright, let's get this mask off, Grump, and then I'll sacrifice myself.
You got the first one.
Which way do we want to go out?
Oh, shit.
Right. Oh shit.
You like that, asshole? Go!
Hey, come on, Grump, I got you.
Right here. Right here.
Don't kill me!
Got it.
Alright, let's go, dude.
Alright, come get out of here. There's a help on the ground.
No. Why won't you fucking die?
I'm in animation.
I'm at the bottom of the map. I'm all the way.
Hey.
I'm coming. I got a machete. Does somebody have an axe or a bat?
Yeah, I got a bat.
Alright, I'm coming towards y'all. I'm almost there.
Can you spray me? I'm a little injured.
Alright, come on. It won't let me.
It won't work while the push is going.
You're gonna need... Okay, here. Me. There. Let's go.
Not working?
Damn it! Just die!
Enzo, head back to the house if you can.
I'm in the house.
The big house?
Yeah, where we got all the stuff.
No, I'm coming up there.
Oh, you to my main house?
No, I'm coming. I was just, me and Mobster was trying to find, find everybody. I didn't know where y'all were at. But, I got Mobster, and he's getting there.
Oh shit.
Come on, mobster. Hey, we're in the house. We're in the house. Ready? Oh, I see bat. See bat. So stun and then bat.
All right, let's do it.
Jason.
You like that, asshole?
My bat broke. What the? Oh my god. The axe broke. Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, what the?
You like that, huh? You like that asshole?
Is the sweater gone?
Yep. It never even, like, gave him the prompt until I hit.
You want some more? Shit.
Somebody's out there blowing the damn horn.
Help me! Why won't you fucking die?
We're just gonna beat the shit out of him at the point. We're just gonna beat on him till we die. Alright, let's leave. Y'all ready? Let's go. Go out the door. Out the door, everybody. Out the door. Go. Y'all go get in the car. I'll hold him off. Oh, we do and survive the night.
Oh, it's in the water. Car as fuck.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Okay, I'm gonna go do that.
Oh man, I wanted that kill.
I wanted it too, man. I don't know. The sweater didn't work, and I just saw him grab mobster, so I was like, shit.
No,
so I hit him. And my axe broke.
He actually fell down to his knees, and then he started floating.
Yeah, I didn't have an axe then. I couldn't hit, and I tried to grab a weapon, and I grabbed a fucking pot, and I was like, shit.
Oh man, so there ain't no way to get that car out of there.
I'm headed down to fix the phone fuse.
We was beating the shit out of him.
Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, yeah. I'm getting the gooch.
Now, where's the fuse box house at? I have yet to see this damn fuse box off. Oh, it's all trapped up.
I got less than 2 minutes.
Yeah, I know, but I was gonna put it in anyway. Is he following you, GTA? There's a big ass hole in the wall. I don't need it. I was just gonna do it. I don't know why I was gonna do it, but.
Yeah, what a beating.
Mommy is proud. But it's time.
Hey, GTA.
Mm-hmm.
Did you set up the kill house?
Yeah, he did.
Damn. We'll be back in the next round.
Okay.
After this?
I mean, as soon as we run over screen, it's going to be a private match anyway.
I had to do something. I had to escape.
I'm coming with the other battery. The four seater is ready.
Where's the four seater at? Jason.
I know this guy. I've seen his movies. Get my back.
You want some more?
No. I don't have anything but a piece of wood, but I'll beat him with that.
I'm an axe bro. One flipping.
My weapon broke. I gotta get something.
All right. Oh. Wait a minute. He ran off. I swung and hit stuff. All right. Is that all right?
I gotta get a map. Let me get a map that I can, like, navigate everything better.
Don't be mapping out where you're going.
It's up to the northwest, so northeast. Northeast.
Yeah, I look over here at the fire. I'm a fiery devil.
Hey, isn't Jason the same one we gave that violin beating to?
It is the exact same one.
Oh, here he is down here. Oh, here he comes.
Oh, I hear some.
Oh, he went up here.
Us.
Where'd he go?
I hear him.
Oh, here he comes down the road. Drums are on it.
Hold up. Here, take it. You grab it, take it.
Why won't you fucking die?
Drop, get that one of somebody. My weapon broke. I'll be right back.
Take that, you bastard!
Oh, hey, guess what I got?
Damn it! Just die!
I need to get a weapon. Better one than this.
Ha ha ha.
Hey, I'm trying to find a weapon. Where the hell is all the weapons at?
I've got the axe and the sweater.
Where are you?
Coming out of the shack, heading back to you guys. Damn, can you not get out this way?
Damn, I'm pretty sure this is illegal in some states. Beating the crap out of Jason. I think he might be an endangered species now. Hold on, let me check upstairs. Maybe it's a bat.
Say you don't have a weapon, Jedi. Wanna hop in here and see if there's a machete? Just for extra insurance.
Yeah, is that no weapons in this whole house? Okay.
That's good too.
Oh, he done grabbed it to me.
Come back to Tommy, Enzo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Here, Jason.
Sure.
No!
Hey, everybody, we're at Palmer's Pass.
Oh, look, he got me. I'm dead. Oh, damn. He got me in my nuts. No more little Bugsies. Yeah, he got rage. Oh, Grumpy's. Grumpy's back. Another Jason kill. When it needs to be done, you gotta leave it to the professionals.
About that.
Damn, almost had it.
What went wrong that time?
I don't know. I was mashed the hell out of triangle. Then he grabbed me.
Wait, is this guy trying to? Yeah, he's trying to run people over.
He got me. I knew he was gonna do it too, so I ran behind the fence the first time.
Well, payback.
Yep.
He's running people over.
Yep.
He heard us, you're like. Oh.
You got monster right at the end. That's funny.
Oh, that's how that guy from Star Trek died right there. That kid from Star Trek.
There was a kid in Star Trek?
That dude that ran himself over with his car. Oh. Bookie King, GPS.
It's on Yelp.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. I'll be right back.
Well played, Scream.
Yeah, well played indeed. Mommy. But it's time to come home. I'll be right back.
Hey, that's my line. Oh, man. That was some, I don't even know what to call this. We'll be back in the next round. Oh, that's funny.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
What a barn. Oh, man. Oh, y'all got me laughing. Can't take it with you guys. I forgot why I came over. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Why did I come here? Oh, yeah. I don't know. Hey, Jedi. 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 Oh, it was Blunt. Hey. Play nice.
Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
God damn, you're fast. Come on. I'm gonna try a nice new kill.
Yeah. Yes. Kill for mother.
Ouch.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Bobby Jarvis?
I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Hold on. Oh no, this might not be a good idea, mobster. This was probably a terrible idea.
Are you drunk driving, Jedi?
I am drunk driving.
She's drunk knifing.
Find them. Kill them.
Oh.
Hit me. Ow. Damn, I almost felt that.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Too late. Wait your turn. Wait your turn.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I want your blood.
I'm going. Going for it.
Oh, nice. So nice.
You, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, man. Oh, man. This is too funny. Hello. Oh, I see the trap. That was pretty funny.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
The trap's in front of the door.
Jason.
That was
Find
a good
them.
Shift, too.
Kill them.
Damn it. Damage. Damage.
Jason, they're here. Don't let them take mommy.
Hey, they're in my shack. I know it's Jedi. Oh, it's gotta be somebody else. No, it can't be Jedi.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
See those grumps? They're over here.
Is there anything better than a poker? What should I have? What should I be hitting them with?
Well, for now, you stay back and let me and Tommy go at it.
Oh shit.
Do your thing, grump.
You want some more?
Oh.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Oh, there it is. Get over here and get ready. Do it. Do it. Pop it. All right.
Ooh, look at my face. They trying to murder me. Hey, you guys trying? Oh no, they y'all trying to send me to death row? Jason running like a bitch.
Mm.
Hey, this is fucked up. Hey, you really want to kill me?
Well, we thought it was a real match, so we were going for our normal tactic. Oh, shit. It stuck me. I mean, he's been the collector mode this whole time. He's just killing me. Serpentine.
Nice night for a swim. Come on in.
The water's found. You got your mama's sweater all wet, Jason. I'm a wet mess.
You should come in.
It smells even... I just came in by accident.
Come on in. It's a good night for a swim. Nobody wants to come in? Oh man, that's pretty bad. Nobody wants to swim with Jason?
Cannonball GTA.
Oh, come on. That's like wetting your feet. Come on.
I'm not doing it.
Come out here.
Cold.
Nah, come out here in the middle. It's warm in the middle.
Are you peeing out there?
Yeah, you peed in it.
Oh, come on. I don't want to swim by myself. Jason running like a bitch. Oh, hey, this is hilarious. I can't believe I'm doing this. Why don't you just come in the middle here so we can talk about it? All three of you can come in.
Well, those fireworks are working water.
Man. You guys are some real survivors. Oh, man. Jason gonna need a psychiatrist after this. This is too traumatizing.
Wouldn't it be fucked up if one of the movies ended like that? With Tommy Jarvis and a chick wearing a sweater on the bank being like, come on, Jason. Jason be like, uh-uh. No. Mm-hmm. Okay.